That's one small step for a man, but one giant leap for a Stikbot.